Hello, this is Jack and I'm back again with part 3 of my Fallout 3 main mission playthrough. This time I'm working on the Galaxy News Radio and this is going to come in two parts due to how long I spent doing it. Okay, so first off, you've got the quest from 3Dog. Leave the Galaxy News Radio station and head over to the museum. Okay, so if you follow where I go, this is near the start of the game, so I can't just fast travel, I have to travel there myself. Whereas in some later missions, I will be able to just fast travel to the Washington Monument and go from there. So as you can see, I have to take the underground. I'm not going to use my fat man, that would just be a waste of mini nukes. So I'm just going to use an assault rifle and spray into him. I'm not really sure where that leads, that might be where I need to go. Either way, I'll check around here to see if there's any ammo or weapons that I can use. Take all of those. Okay, first aid boxes are great. Free stim packs. Undoubtedly, stim packs will be what uses up most of my money. Okay, so I can't see anything else I could loot. I'll just check down here quickly first. Ah, here it is. This is where I need to go. To Maul Outpost. Right, that'll be towards the Washington Monument then. So I'm guessing there's probably going to be a bunch of ghouls in here. Okay, so just follow me as I make my way through this if you're watching this and playing the game. I will stop talking now and talk you through the next bit when you get out of the station. Okay, so now that you're out of DuPont Station, you should be near to the Mall outpost, which is just behind you across the hill, based at the Washington Monument. But there are super mutants everywhere around here, and one's just spotted me, so I'm going to hide here and blow his face off when he comes around the corner. Okay, well, that's a really bad percentage, I'm just going to go in again. That's a better percentage. You're seeing how much damage it does to each part. I think I'm just going to take the risk and go for the headshot. Okay, I'm just going to lose his body. Use a hunting rifle to repair my own. I think I've got quite a few hunting rifles now from all the super mutants I've killed. Okay, I'm just going to head over to Megaton and get some supplies from Crowside Supply, ammo and stuff. Stim packs. In fact, I might as well just buy a bunch of stim packs, I really need those. So I will be back when we go into the Museum of Technology.
Oh, hey! Kinda busy here, but I guess I can talk. What do you need? Good hunting!
You look weak. You're going.
Huh. Good hunting!
Okay, so now that you're in, there should be one super mutant just around here. Just be careful, I'm gonna go around and I'm gonna take care of him. Try and get up a headshot percentage. 72, that's good percent. Not great though. 71, oh, I've got even worse then. Okay, it doesn't seem like I'm getting better than 71, that's good. Okay, well I missed the second time. Okay, I got him there though, so he's dead. Reload, be careful because there's another one upstairs. Let's get closer here. Just heal myself. Okay, I'm on swim packs again. Well, that first shot didn't do too well, so I'm just going to shoot again and he's dead. Those are the only two super mutants in that front area, so you don't need to worry about them once you've killed them. Okay, so you need to go over there, so just go through here. And you go through an example of the entrance of a vault. I'd advise you to turn your light on because it's pretty dark down there. However, the lights do turn on when you go down, so it should be fine here. Still recommend keeping your light on, because there are some bits inside the Museum of Technology that are pretty dark. Concerns? About security. However, if you are playing on the harder difficulties, you might want to be careful with your light, because if super mutants see it, you won't be able to get a critical sneak bonus. Okay, so I have to go around here to get to it. Okay, I'm just going to check to see if there's any other way around there. Okay, I'm just going to have a look down here. Okay, so I'm not going to be able to get this all done in one part, so check back next week, and part 4 will be the second half of the Galaxy News Radio mission.